Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum viewers. Today I will tell you how to disable or block notification, Facebook notification that are very annoying or disturbing sometime from too many posts. So let's start. First of all, there are multiple methods you can do to disable notification or minimize them. So first thing you can do is you can go to notifications, notification area, click here, and you can see I have already unsubscribed from many comments. So you can click these three dots, click it. Either you can remove this notification, or you can see here turn off notification about this post. So you can click here. If I want to turn off notification about this post, I can click here. Similarly, if I want to I don't want to receive notification from this group as well or this post as well, I will click here and turn off notification about this. More I can do is I can go to setting. At the top of notification area you can see here setting area. I will click on it, click here, and here you can see multiple options from where you can opt to turn off or adjust setting according to your requirement. For example, if I click comments and scroll it down, I have already disabled some of its option. I can also disable email. It is asking for me where you receive these notifications. So either I can get these notification in the form of push notification or email or SMS. I can even turn off this email as well. Email option, I will turn off here. So it is turned off. Moreover, I can do is I can go to timeline and tagging. Notification. Public post. So here in at public post, you can do public post comments. Who can comment on your public post? Public or friends or what? Public post notification. You can see here public post notification. Click here, edit it, and you know it is asking you can get notification when people who are not your friends start following you or share, like or comment on your public post. Turn the notification on for. So you can either click nobody, or friends of friends, or public. I have clicked nobody. So in this way you can turn off this notification. So I hope you have liked my video. If you liked it, you can subscribe me for my future videos and like my videos. Thank you very much.